For this week 3 epic quest, essentially you have to end up or finish a top 10. So it's that's pretty easy to do in Fortnite currently, because there's a bunch of these bushes that you can hide in. Just jump into a solo mode, or any mode really, and you can just wait it out until you reach top 10. So now it is top 12, as you can see. So I'm just waiting for it to become top 10, and then I'm just gonna like full hog it and just go fight someone and die, of course. And that should count as completing the quest. Also, there's another way to do it. You can also go to Dirty Docks right here. So as soon as the game starts, go to this location right here and get one of those free spaceship or saucers, and just go to max height and just stay in the sky until the game reaches top 10. And when it reaches top 10, you can simply jump off off the saucer and just die from fall damage, and that should complete the quest, of course. So yeah, right now we're waiting for top 10. That's 12. We need two more to die. Nice, there it is. That's top 10. That's it. That's all you have to do, and that should complete the quest.